Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing interior images through an octopus's garden. This is a stained glass kaleidoscope created by Joanne Jacobs. It's an oil-filled chamber, so it floats and flows. In a three-mirror system, so you have a large central mandala that you see on the right, and then it's repeated and overlaid into infinity, creating a full quilt and imagery of the kaleidoscope. Now, the exterior on this one features a cobalt blue iridized glass, so if it's not reflecting in the light, you see the beautiful cobalt with some striations of white like the waves. And then if I catch the light, you'll see the lavender, the mauve, the iridescent reflections that the light catches. This one is embellished with a beautiful copper foil octopus, so you have all the details of all the tentacles, and then the solder work complements all the dots and the texture. The other two sides of glass are also the same, so you have this deep cobalt when it's not in the light, and then when it catches the light, you have all those prismatic reflections. Joanne signs her work by etching into the bottom here, Joanne Jacobs, and there's some numbering and date there, 10 of 21. The object chamber is filled with the confetti and seed beads and bugle beads that float and flow, and then Joanne's hand solder work and the beautiful patina finish the vial, and it's all held in place as well. This is Octopus's Garden, a handcrafted glass kaleidoscope created by Joanne Jacobs, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.